Popular prop forward Pete the Meat Edwards has undergone heart surgery having been taken ill after playing for Merthyr on the weekend. The former Scarlets tight head suffered chest pains following Saturday's Premiership clash with Newport at the Wern and went to hospital. He has undergone an operation but has been sending positive, upbeat messages to club colleagues today. The 37-year-old, who joined the Premiership champions this summer, came on as a substitute after about 12 minutes against Newport and played the rest of the game, which the Ironmen won 43-33. Giving an update on Edwards' condition, Merthyr coach Dale McIntosh said Pete is in hospital and has had heart surgery. He has texted me and a few of the boys, and he seems upbeat. He says he is fine. It was a chirpy positive text. Merthyr patron Sir Stanley Thomas said the thoughts of everyone at the club were with Edwards. As I understand it, he complained on Saturday after the match that his chest was a little tight and he went to hospital, said Thomas. Pete Edwards and his scarlet stays from myself and the whole club, we just hope he makes a swift recovery. He knows he will have total support from everyone at Merthyr RFC. He is a great character and has done a fantastic job for us since coming on board. Edwards became a cult figure at the Scarlets in recent seasons, playing more than 70 games for them in two spells. Renowned as a formidable scrummager and a willing carrier, he joined Merthyr this summer as they prepared to embark on the defense of their Premiership title.